is test number 96, still trying to create an object in the digiverse. All I need to do is just concentrate and think. Think of what I want. And it shall appear to me. It was successful. Hey guys, I have good news. Guys? Where is everyone?
Tell me, where is Cyrus Borg? I don't know! I swear! I believe you. So, who's next? Stand down, Nauticon the Djinn!
Why are you putting on music to lighten the mood? Let's stop him!
No!
Do not mess with a djinn!
Ah!
What cute knives!
How did you make me do that? Captain, what are you gonna do?
Either surrender or die.
No, please, don't!
So long, Captain. You are the last one standing. Ready to tell me?
I'll never tell you where Borg is. Stop! What do you want from me?
Tell me the location of the Heart of Gem.
The ninja have it in hiding somewhere, I don't know.
I meant the other one.
Ah. I gave that to the ninja.
Of course.
I'm sorry about your captain.
What happened to this place?
It appears to be destroyed and ransacked.
How long ago do you predict?
Probably a couple of days, really?
Well, there's no survivors.
I wouldn't be so sure about that. Who are you? Are you the one who took my parents away?
Worry not, kid. We are friends.
How do I believe that? The other people said that. Who?
Who?
Tell us.
Who hurt you?
My friend? You! What?
Who are you?
He killed every single one of them in front of me. It was horrific.
Don't worry. They will be honored as heroes.
Thank you. Princess, this is all my fault.
You cannot blame yourself, Cyrus Borg. Their blood are on my hands. I owe them a debt.
You know, you guys are pretty cool. Thanks for the free drink.
Wasn't free for us, but you're welcome, kid.
Is your friend okay?
He recently lost his mother.
Oh, so did I.
What is your name, little boy? Just out of curiosity.
I'd rather not right now.
So, where would you like to go now?
I'd always wanted to go to Mega Monster Amusement Park.
The Mega Monster Amusement Park it is.
Okay, I know we may be missing most of the ninja, but the three of us can handle this.
Are you so sure about that, Master Lloyd?
Make that four, my son.
Mom, you can't come with us, it's too dangerous. I can take care of myself, please.
I have the appropriate armor.
Yeah. I suppose so. Hey, Misako, where'd you get that sweet armor from?
Wu gave it to me years ago as a wedding gift. It was his mother's.
So, what's the plan, Master Lloyd?
We must find out where Nardacon is.
So, sweetie, what are you working on over there? I'm trying to see the difference between this Heart of Gem and the other one. Did you find any kind of difference? There's some sort of different power source, but I don't know. It's different. Did Lloyd forget to pay the power bill again? Emergency power online!
What the? The heart! It's gone.
Thank you. I finally have what is rightfully mine.
What do you mean, rightfully yours, Jin?
Sir, is the treasure here, Flintlock?
It appears to be to the left.
But that's in the ocean.
And I guess it's in the ocean. And you're the only one who can swim.
It's so beautiful.
The question is, what does the captain want with this?
Thank you, my crew.
Captain, what is it?
It contains the dark essence of the Uni.
I can't believe we won the dress-up competition.
Thank you.
I can't believe Carl actually dressed up.
Hey, I like cake.
This is the best day ever, thanks guys. I want to go on the spaceship ride next.
That looks fun.
Griffin Turner? Auntie, there you are. You're alive. I've been looking everywhere for you. Let's go home. But, I'm having the best day of my life with my new friends.
Go, Griffin Turner. Go be with your family.
I hope to see you guys again.
As do we. Good luck.
Thank you.
Griffin Turner, good luck.
I hope to see you again. Come on, let's go, sweetie.
So long, kid.
Well, I did not see that coming. Who knew it was Griffin Turner?
Morrow?
I misplaced my actual outfit.
Now, let's find a way home, Hope.
Interesting.
Well, that was strange.
Hey guys, you seem a bit lost.
Griffin Turner, you son of a gun. You guys ready to finally get home?
How did you know?
You knew.
You knew the whole time, didn't you?
Of course. I never forgot that day. You were my best friend. You are a great little kid, Griffin Turner.
Like I told you, I hoped I would see you again. First day we met in Tournament of Elements, I knew this day was coming.
Cool. Now take us home, please.
It appears Nardacon's been here.
What is he up to?
What if he's searching for something?
Like what? Wait a minute, isn't this right near Klaus's old place?
What just happened?
It appears someone's blown up Klaus's place.
Nardacon, but what was he after?
I can answer that question.
Cronus, I'm glad to see you again. What do you think's after?
Klaus's spellbook. There's a spell in there to rip power out of magical objects.
So that's why he stole the Heart of Gem and the Uni mask.
Yes. He wants the power of the Uni within him.
Wait, the Heart of Gems were made by the Uni? They were made by the first Ninjutsu Master to steal their powers and stop this war. Huh. Now we must find him. Are you sure you're up for this?
Yes. Let us begin. The power of the Uni shall be mine. You were foolish to come here, Metal Man.
It's Metal Woman, Jin.
It's time to prove myself.
That was a mistake, Misako.
My heart!
Nanakan's not even breaking a sweat. We must find a way to destroy him.
I don't know. I know of a way.
You mean, no. You cannot trust him. He's pure evil. He is a part of me.
Now, back to business. Another freak. Who are you, Stone Man?
I am neither a hero or a villain. I am an outsider, a survivor.
Kronos, Sokka!
I was once like you, broken and alone.
Ouch, I think you bruised me. Any luck locating Nanakan? If I told you, I would have. We must find him. Found him.
It appears my new form has weakened my abilities.
What are we gonna do?
You bore me, Stone Man. So you finally surrender.
What? You have got to be kidding me.
Oh great. Death by a building.
Stone Man, any last words?
Flintlock, hello, Captain.
You do know that only Tiger Wyrm can hurt me, or even kill me.
I'm very aware of that, Captain.
You didn't!
You laced the bullet with Tiger Wyrm venom, did you not, Flintlock?
This is mutiny, Flintlock.
You had to be stopped, Captain.
Yeah, I suppose so.
You were once a good captain.
Yes, I was.
But then you lost everything you cared about. I'll always remember what a good captain you were once.
I will grant you any final wish. Anything. Love, death, more wishes.
There's only one wish I have.
And what is that? Flintlock, I would be honored. Your wish is yours to keep. Clancy.
Flintlock, Clancy, my friend. You will be missed, Captain. It's great to see you again, Clancy. It's great to be back. I've missed you all, my friends.
Guys, sorry to remind you, but look what Nanakan had.
The final Uni Mask.
Yes. Looks like there's a storm coming.
What are you doing here? Right. You don't talk.
I'm from back.
Oh, it's fine. Besides, a pain yesterday.
Isn't it interesting? You had no cut.
So I had no cut. So what?
I had a cut with no pain. Isn't that interesting?
Sorry, but I can't understand you.
Your fault.
My fault? What are you talking about? Ah! My leg! Not again!